Hello. So I have this one very, very bad habit that whenever I'm hurt or I'm in pain, I just completely keep it very much to myself. I'll just completely go quiet and I'll just weep quietly. And I have not been able to sleep. I have not been able to think. I have been completely quiet past 2 days and two nights, and I have been weeping endlessly and quietly. And finally, my husband could not see me in so much agony, and he said, "You must talk about it. You must talk about what's hurting you." Now, the reason for my agony is because I can't stop thinking about that poor pregnant elephant who died in Kerala. I generally don't talk about my pain, but just thinking about her last moments, her last minutes, where I can't imagine what pain she must have gone through, I have decided to stand up and speak for the voiceless. I'm going to be the voice of those who can't speak and who are mute, who are totally depending on us. Because I know that 99% of the time, we humans will be the reason these poor, innocent animals, these creatures will be in pain. She was just a 15-year-old wild elephant who belonged to the Silent Valley National Park. And she was pregnant. She was in prime of her life. She wandered around, she was roaming around because she was hungry and for more food, of course, because she was expecting. And some hooligan fed her a pineapple filled with firecrackers. Sadly, it busted in her mouth, and in that agony, in that pain, that tremendous pain, she roamed around for 3 to 4 days, and finally she went into a river to get some peace, to get some relief from that pain, and then she died there. Now the thing is, this is not the first time this has happened in Kerala. Similar incident has happened in April, where another wild elephant died under similar circumstances. Elephants are protected under the Section 40 of India's Wildlife Protection Act 1972. Not only that, in 2010, elephants were also honored, declared as the heritage animal of India. Despite of all these things, from November 2019 to March 2020, almost 7 to 8 elephants have died under very mysterious, unnatural circumstances. And I just feel that we should do something about it. If we are doing so much for other human beings in these tough times, I just feel that, you know, what is the use of this 100% literacy if you have forgotten what is your humanity, if you have forgotten what is kindness? I just wish that, you know, I mean, I know that this lockdown has been difficult for all of us, not only you, but for me, for everybody around us. But these elephants, these animals are not for our time pass. You can't just play with them like this. Using this kind of firecracker filled pineapples are snares and traps to keep the wild boars away from destroying their food, which I understand. But it is still a very, very punishable act. This is a criminal act. Our very, very great industrialist Ratan Tata said that committing such an atrocious crime against such an innocent animal is almost as good as a premeditated murder of a human being. I just feel that we all have to do something about it, and we should raise our voice. If we are showing solidarity in everything else, we must show solidarity here also against any of such animal cruelty. Because elephants, after human beings, elephants are the second most intelligent and most sensitive emotional creatures. You will see many videos on Instagram, Facebook, YouTube, where you will see that they are coming to rescue us. You know, they trust us. Is that a mistake? Trusting us, human beings, is that a mistake? I don't think so. I know we all are not alike. But still, there are these kind of hooligans who are sadist and who enjoy this kind of, they gain this pleasure by torturing another creature. I just wish I request to the Chief Minister of Kerala, I request to the Governor of Kerala, I request everyone, please take some strict actions against this culprits and give them the most harshest of punishment. Let us make an example out of them. Once again, I'd like to say that animals live with us, not for us.
Today's cinema, subscribe and the bell icon click. Thank you.